In today's top news, Microsoft releases Outlook app for iOS devices. Now you can scale the heights of Eiffel Towers right from the comfort of your home. The Assassin's Creed 2 game is now available free for Xbox Live Gold members. Hi, I'm Krishna and you're watching Top News of the Day from TechTree. Even though the MS Outlook app is now available for iPhone and iPad, don't expect it to be fully functional. Just to be clear, this isn't the original MS Office Outlook app, but a stripped-down version of Mail, Calendar and Contact app which is originally found in Windows 8. It is now available free to download on iOS devices. Next up, Google teams up with Eiffel Tower Operating Company to let users have a sneak peek at the most visited monument globally with their Street View technology. So if you haven't visited Eiffel Towers before, this initiative is surely a new way to rediscover the magic of the most well-known attractions of the world. What are you waiting for? Go watch it now. And lastly, as part of Microsoft Game with Gold program for Xbox Live Gold members, the game is now available for download directly to console or through Marketplace. This is the third game to be available under the Gold program after Fable 3 and Defense Grid: The Awakening game. The game will be available for free till the 30th of July. That's it from today's top news. Do share in your views on our Twitter handle @TechTree or visit our website techtree.com.